We're going to roll. Bert Emanuel had a touchdown reception last week. We got Emanuel here. We got Emanuel. We got him going right to left. We got him still going. He's at the 40. Count backwards. The 30. Stay with me. 25. 43-yard gain led to a field goal. 3-0 Atlanta. Jets struggle. Esiason throwing downfield. Terry Taylor with the interception. Boomer picked off twice in the first quarter. TJ Ironhead.
Yeah, and a lighter, more agile Ironhead. Here you see him make the break outside for 11 yards. Look at the footwork. Realize he lost about 20 pounds in the offseason. He wanted to be able to make the cut. He wanted to be able to get to the hole. There you see him for another five. And then up the middle, he still has the power. He doesn't look real light to me, Billy.
Ironhead last week, 102 yards, 74 yards in the first half today. Great field position for Atlanta. Jeff George. Oh, he fumbled the football. Donald Evans recovers. Jets escape. Second quarter now, tied at 3. Moore Hayward up the middle, 12 tough yards up the gut. He would later leave the game with a knee injury. Setting up this, George Emanuel, 4 yards and a touchdown, 10-3 Falcons, Tommy.
Yeah, and I think people forget how great an athlete Emanuel was. He was drafted by the Pirates and the Blue Jays in baseball, and he was a quarterback in college, but he makes a fine receiver for the Falcons.
Fourth quarter, Atlanta up 10. Jets deep in their own end. Oh, my goodness, to Fred Baxter. They're out of trouble. Esiason to Morrell. He's having quite a year. Nice move. Look at Adrian go. Hey, Adrian! Over midfield. Same drive. Esiason to Wayne Corbett. More Atlanta tackling. Corbett gets free. Poor Atlanta tackling, I should say. Corbett gets. Look at this. He's taking off. Out of bounds at the 1 yard line. Didn't give him the touchdown. Out of bounds at the one. Esiason looking to put it in. A wide open Fred Baxter. Oh, he dropped the football. He dropped the football. Still hope. Richie Anderson fumbles a snap. Kevin Ross recovers. J-E-T-S. Jets, Jets, Jets. Corbett wishing he could have taken it in. Jets last drive. Esiason down 10 here. Picked off by Ken Tippins. And the Falcons win 13-3. Hotite says, you know, why did I take this job? Esiason says, boy, it was a tough, tough Sunday. 13-3 is your final.